good at everything, good and bad. Like sometimes recognizable is not, you know, always the greatest, but it's the all the opportunities that have come with it have been amazing.
Right. Are you playing better than you might have expected, considering that you guys kind of considered this season as a chance to kind of relish the opportunities as opposed to go out and really kick some serious butt?
Yeah, I mean, we are. We're playing well, and we're playing better and better, but we've had opportunities to be on amazing ice, too, so that really makes a difference. Our confidence is always up on that kind of ice and this kind of ice, so, yeah, I don't know, maybe as we get older, too. I like that.
I don't know that there'll be a better year of my life. I mean, I hope that there's more good to come, but it's been crazy, and just when you think you kind of are done with it all and everything's back to normal, something else cool happens, like Continental Cup for us. We didn't know what to expect, and it was a great experience, and then the Skins game, and good stuff just keeps coming and coming. So
is the motivation still there to win a provincial championship?
Absolutely. If you had asked me that at the end of last year, I might have said no. we were exhausted, but and even at the beginning of this year, I think it took us a while to kind of get back into it, but really probably the last couple months, you know, we're back on form and we feel really comfortable and confident out there, and you do, it all comes back and you want to win really badly. And then we said if we were going to play this year, we wanted to play with a purpose, and we set the goal specifically to win this event. So this is what our whole year has been based around.
Carolyn, what is the coolest thing do you think that's happened to you in the last 12 months as a silver medalist?
I don't know. I like going to the schools. It's and having the kids looking at it, talking about it, and they're asking, did you meet anybody? Did you meet any of the hockey players? So that's been the neatest thing. And then playing Continental Cup and the Skins against Kevin Martin, that's probably been the nicest and best thing so far.
I mean, just everybody. I mean, so proud to have represented Canada, and it's just an honor every time when people talk to us and tell us how proud they are of what we accomplished and bringing home our medal. I mean, it's just, it's wonderful, and it still brings a lump to my throat.